When it comes to myth and realities, especially on the arena of going agentless or agent-based, we see that the misconception there is you should go agentless because you don't have to worry about deployment, you don't have to worry about configuration. Ease of management is a key factor, right? However, what you can get with agentless is very limited. Limited when it comes to prevention. There's no prevention, there's no remediation capabilities. Actually, we see many, I would say solid, the most solid security providers or vendors on that arena, that it takes them half an hour to represent an attack in their console or to represent logs about this attack in the console. That's giving the attacker a huge amount of dwelling time to cause harm on your infrastructure. While if you go the agent-based route, you get fast detection and you get way better detection and prevention capabilities as part of your security framework.